Thank you. Hallelujah. Right now, we're going to call Elder Wilson as he leads us out in prayer.
Let us bow our head as we approach the throne of Yahweh. Oh, gracious and eternal Father Yahweh, creator and maker of all mankind. For earth is your footstool, and your throne is in heaven. As we, your children, humbly come before you one more time, thanking you for another opportunity that we can be here today. We also want to say thank you for those who have ruined this broadcast and for all of our brothers and sisters who are here in our presence. We do ask your blessing today upon this service, upon our moderator, upon our praise team, upon our musician who will be played skillfully for us. Father, we ask a special blessing right now, that you will just have your way in this place. But most of all, Father Yahweh, we ask a special blessing today upon the woman servant who will be bringing the word to us today, that you will use her in a mighty way to bring glory and honor to your name. And Father, even now, we ask your blessing, especially upon that one who need a special touch today for you, Father Yahweh. And as this broadcast go forth, that your people will allow the Holy Spirit to have his way. And Father Yahweh, what else? On our behalf, I ask that you will act in your Son, Yeshua's name. And for the glory of Yahweh, we say thank you. And that the way they say,
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
praise Yahweh. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes.
I have a testimony, and I just want to praise Yahweh today.
For my time here today, praise Yahweh. For those people Yahweh on my side, know that I am here today. You know, truly Yahweh, I have brought you from a mighty mountain, and I have no regret. From that time, I gave my life to Him. I want to say to you, my brothers and sisters, that I've been for me now 40 years walking this path, and I don't regret a day. I came to know Him as my personal Savior. The only one thing I regret, I didn't serve Him much earlier. Because, hey, I find no fault in Him. Hallelujah. And He was there for me from start, even to this point. Continue to open doors for me. You know, continue to be a blessing. And my desire, praise Yahweh, going forward. Praise Yahweh. Hallelujah. Without a shadow of a doubt. To live for Him. Hallelujah. For the rest of my life. Because I find no faults in Him. Praise Yahweh for that. You know, and I thank Him for my family and blessing me. Praise Yahweh. Hallelujah. I thank Him for blessing. Hallelujah. And you see, for me to go into that, hey, it will take a while. So I can't
touch that. Praise God, the honor. But one thing I want to say to you out there, hallelujah, you need to try it for yourself. Praise Yahweh. And I'll tell you, I didn't make a mistake. Praise Yahweh. It was a blessing. Praise Yahweh for me. And I thank Him for that. And I also want to say, you young people, praise God, the honor, try Yeshua. You try everything else. Try Him. Give Him a chance in your life. And watch Him turn your life around. Praise Yahweh. Like I said, I have no regret. Praise Yahweh. Hallelujah. And you also will have no regret. Just give Him a chance. And watch Him do wonderful things in your life. And I also want to say, you know, I was having some problems, some issues with my teeth. Praise God, Yahweh. And, you know, in the pandemic, you know, a lot of places is closed, praise Yahweh, but you still have some food places that is open. But I had to prove Yahweh for myself, praise Yahweh. You know, I went to Father Yahweh, and I said, Father Yahweh, this pain that I'm having, praise Yahweh. I say, you know my body better than any dentist, any doctor. And Father Yahweh, I need you right now to come through for me at this point. Was very hidden. And you know, I put that before Him. And you know, Father Yahweh came through for me. To this point, I don't have any problem with my feet. And I want to say to you, He is our healer. He is our deliverer. Praise Father Yahweh. And I thank Him for coming through for me. One more time.
That's why it's important. You put your trust in Daniel Yahweh. And He will deliver you. Yahweh bless you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I just want to say that I stand in awe of Yahweh. Even in this pandemic, I stand in awe of Him. And you want to know the Elohim that I serve? Wait until you go through. You will see that He is a way maker. And I can say, even in this pandemic, I have seen Yahweh made a way when there was no way. Even in this pandemic, I have seen Him part the Red Sea for me. Because I was going through, and He delivered me out of every situation. Hallelujah. And I can say today, He is my healer. He is my way maker. He is my protector today. He is my redeemer. Hallelujah. And I thank Him today. And I am grateful for all that He has done and what He is about to do. I am expecting great things. in this pandemic. I am expecting him to bless beyond measure in this pandemic, because we don't serve a poor Elohim. We serve an Elohim who is well able to do all above whatever we can think of. He is more than that today. So I want you to put your trust in Yahweh. Even in this pandemic, you cannot see it. But I want to say to someone, this don't go by seeing. This go by knowing. This go by faith. Trust him today. Trust him, and he will make a way out. Shout hallelujah. Stand to your feet. Hallelujah. As we go into praise and worship. Hallelujah. Yahweh commanded us to come into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise today. There is worship in you. There is some praise in you that needs to be unlocked. But I'm here to say, praise brings the blessings of our fighting Yahweh, but worship unlocks the heart of Yahweh. Feel free to worship. Feel free to shout. Wherever you is inside your house, even in the pews, feel free to worship him. Feel free to praise him. Feel free to give him today. That is you unto him. Hallelujah. For our praise to him.
Hallelujah. I have a command for you today. Okay, and we're going to do just that before we get into worship. Alright, I want everybody to take part. If you happen to be in the land of the living, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Okay, Psalms 50 says, praise ye Yahweh.
Hallelujah!
Praise Yahweh in the sanctuary.
worshiping Yahweh. Hallelujah. The song says, Yahweh, hallelujah, find favor with your sight. Hallelujah. Hear my heart's cry. I'm desperately waiting to be with you. Hallelujah. How many of you are desperately waiting to be where he is today? Hallelujah. Across the hottest desert. Hallelujah. I travel there afar. Hallelujah.
is a woman of Yahweh, a woman that who is not ashamed of Yahweh, a woman that loves Yahweh, and who wants to serve Him as much as it lies within her. A woman of boldness today, and I can call her my friend. Today I present to you our very own sister, Candy Evans. Stands as she comes. Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We will have it or abundantly. to her, "How long wilt thou be drunken? Put away thy wine from thee." And Hannah answered and said, "No, my master, I am a woman of sorrowful spirit. I have drunk neither wine nor strong drink, but have poured out my soul before Yahweh." Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Sometimes you need to pour out your soul. Church prayed without ceasing. I mean, it was installed. It was around the clock. The angel of Yahweh came upon it. And a light shined in the prison. Hallelujah. And he smote Peter on the side and raised him up, saying, "Arise up quickly." And his chains fell from his hand. Hallelujah. Yahweh said, "He will give his angels charge over us." And the angels do, and they fulfill the word of Yahweh. And so angels are assigned to us. And when we pray, we give the angels authority to work the work of Yahweh. Hallelujah. We give them authority to loose the chains, to loose the shackles. Hallelujah. Glory. Let's see this in the spirit. Hallelujah. The angel said unto him, "Gird thyself, bind on thy sandals, cast thy garment above thee, and follow me." Hallelujah. He went out and followed him. And wist not that it was true, which was done by the angel. But for he saw a vision. I mean, this is so real. He thought he was dreaming. Hallelujah. And that's how. Hallelujah. That's how it's going to be for the saints when we pray up. Hallelujah. When we are praying up and the saints are praying without ceasing. Hallelujah. It will be like a dream come true. Hallelujah. Yahweh give us keys. There's no reason. Hallelujah. For us to be bind up. I mean, we have keys to the kingdom of heaven. Hallelujah. Are you using your keys? Hallelujah. 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 When they passed the first and the second ward, they came unto the iron gate that leaded unto the city, which opened to them on his own accord. And they went out and passed on through one street. And forthwith the angels departed from him. And Peter was come to himself. He said, "Now I know of surety Yahweh hath sent his angel and hath delivered me out of the hand of Herod and from the expectation of the people of the Jews." Hallelujah, glory. Hallelujah. And when he had considered the thing, and came to the house of Mary, the mother of John, whose surname was Mark, where many were gathered together, praying. Hallelujah. Peter knocked at the door of the gate. Hallelujah. A damsel came and hearkened to him. Hallelujah. Named Rhoda. Hallelujah. But the point of this is that the saints were praying. He met them praying. And while they were praying, the gates were open and Yahweh was doing a work. Hallelujah. And so we need to wake up in the season. We need to root the fall of ground. There's somebody that is in the need of prayer this hour. There's somebody that is on their deathbed. There's somebody bound in chains that cannot get loose. It's the saints that pray without ceasing. We call us the saints of chapter 3 to loose the chains and the do the heavy burdens. We call us all to cast out devils and heal the sick and raise the dead. Yahweh has given us peace. The book of Revelation 5:8 says, "And when he had taken the book, the four beasts and the four and ten elders fell down before the Lamb. Every one of them harps and golden vials, filled with odors, which are the prayers of the saints." Hallelujah.
word for this season. Let us bow our heads and pray. Oh, gracious and heavenly Yahweh, we say thank you for your woman servant who has brought forth your word in our hearing. Father Yahweh, as I pray for those under the sound of my words, Father, be us a special blessing today upon your people, especially those who is tuned into this broadcast. Father, we ask a special blessing today upon their lives. Father, that they will be a people given to prayer more than ever before, because you have called us to prayer. For you know that a fervent prayer of a righteous man prevaileth much, Father Yahweh. Father, give us a mind to want to pray, to want to make our life a prayerful life, because we know, Father Yahweh, that is the only way, hallelujah, we can get things done in the spirit. Yes, Father, continue to help us, Father Yahweh, to be all that we can be in you, by not living up to our own understanding, but to trusting in your word. Help us, Father Yahweh, hallelujah, if we haven't done so already, to develop a prayer life, Father Yahweh, or let the sins of old, Father Yahweh. For we know that Yahshua himself is given to much prayer. Oh, Father Yahweh, for he has raised the standard for us. Hallelujah, and he has passed it on to his disciples. And Father Yahweh, you expect nothing less for us, Father Yahweh, to be given to much prayer. Hallelujah. The only way we can touch heaven, Father Yahweh, is to our prayer life, Father Yahweh. Hallelujah. Have your way, Father Yahweh, in our life. As we, Father Yahweh, seek you. Hallelujah. Because you say, if we seek you, we will find you, Father Yahweh, especially in these trying times. Father Yahweh, let your perfect will be done in our life, Father Yahweh, as we continue, Father Yahweh, to allow our prayer life to go to our next level, Father Yahweh. Oh, glory be to Yahweh. If ever time, Father Yahweh, we need to take it a step further, it's now, Father Yahweh, for we need those chains to be broken in our lives, Father Yahweh, for we need to be set free. We need people around us to be set free. Oh, glory be to Yahweh. Yes, Father, help us in our daily walk, Father Yahweh. Every morning when we wake up, Father Yahweh, hallelujah, to come back to you, Father Yahweh, so that you can direct our lives, Father Yahweh, going forward from day to day, Father Yahweh. Help us, Father Yahweh, hallelujah, not to lean to our own understanding, but to trust you, Father Yahweh. Oh, glory be to Yahweh. Help us to put our trust in Daniel Yah, for we know that he will deliver us. Oh, glory be to Yahweh. Help us to be given to much prayer, Father Yahweh. For you say, man or woman is to pray and not to faint, Father Yahweh. For these are praying time, especially, Father Yahweh, going through this pandemic, Father Yahweh. So many people are losing heart. So many people are fainting. So many people are giving up, Father Yahweh. We have them to realize, Father Yahweh, that you have the answer. And it comes, Father Yahweh, by much prayer and turning on our plate, Father Yahweh, in this day and time, Father Yahweh. I pray, Father Yahweh, hallelujah, to trust your word, to live by every word that come out of your mouth, Father Yahweh. And help us, Father Yahweh, to stand on the word, and after standing, continue to stand, Father Yahweh. For we know, Father Yahweh, hallelujah, most Father, Father Yahweh, was given by prayer, Father Yahweh, hallelujah. Oh, glory be to Yahweh, hallelujah. So give us our mind to pray, moving forward,
like never yet before. Oh Lord, with the Yahweh, we say thank you, Father Yahweh, for what you are doing in this season, Father Yahweh. Hallelujah. And we know, Father Yahweh, we must be given to much prayer. And we cannot overemphasize, Father Yahweh, the importance of prayer. We thank you for your servant, Father Yahweh. All you have used to bring that word on prayer. May you continue to bless the Father Yahweh. Hallelujah. As she goes forward in you. And we want to say thank you, Father, once again. Hallelujah. For what you are doing and for what you are about to do in this season in our life. We give you the praise. We give you the glory and the honor for what you are doing in our life. We say thank you. And after what we've said, hallelujah, Yahweh is good.